Have you ever wondered why balloons are hard to inflate in beginning and then it goes easy? Exactly at the start, the flexible importance of the helium balloon is not stretched. It is at its neutral position or zero position. At this stage, series molecules in changeable equipment are entirely confused up, disarray nicely. Consequently, you will have to a bit superior compel to strike up fit at the fright as we are first to straighten out the fetter molecules. After early stretching, blowing, flexible sequence molecules retain on track untangling, the spot is less mess-like, additional tidy and you will force slider shove to stay blowing the puff out as molecules cling on to untangling. After a quantity of time inflatable will be effusive blown and its shackle molecules are every single one straightened up, totally untangled. At this stage, it will get tougher to stretch the inflatable promoter as hitting it off stretching takes place. After a little extra effort, it will burst. It's an amalgamation of two effects. The force depends on the tension in the rubber on bad terms by the radius of the curve of the surface. Thus, for the matching tension, the load is larger while the radius is small. And although you force look ahead to the tension to walk off up about the radius and cancel gear out, it turns out it's greatly extra complicated. There's a minute zone everywhere tension is proportional to stretch, a midrange zone anywhere tension barely changes, and followed by a zone right before it breaks everywhere the string molecules are completely truthful and the tension increases sharply again. Consequently, if you're in the midrange zone the radius of curving makes winds and you could do with not as much of a burden as you blow. Thank you for watching, watch our channel, and subscribe for more fun science questions.